Okay, we're gonna do développé leg extensions at the bar. Starting in fifth, we're gonna begin in a coupé position. Plié, grow the leg, grab the inside of the foot to extend. We're gonna hold for eight. Make sure the standing leg is straight. Now we're gonna plié the standing leg. Now dropping the right hip, our back is in a straight line. And now straighten up the standing leg, control as you lower the leg down. Repeat to the side, growing up, one, two, three, four, straightening the standing leg, keeping the right hip drop down, not arching our back, plié the standing leg, keeping that straight line in our back and our core strong, straightening the standing leg. Control, lower down. We're going to take it to the back and we're going to go through the attitude position. We're holding at the top of our knee. We're going to extend all the way through our leg, making sure our toe is going towards the ceiling. So you want to end up more in a split position. When you're done, I'll make you lower down, five, six, seven, back to the side. I see, oh my God, I see you walking. Standing leg straight. Keeping that hip dropped. And look me in my eyes. Plié for four. One. Like a monkey, two, making sure our knees are going over our foot and standing leg straight. We're going to repeat it on the left side. Here we go. Grabbing the inside of the foot, plié, melt, and grow. Extend the straight standing leg, straighten behind the knees. Plié, one, two, three, pulling that leg a little bit closer to our face. Extend, straighten the standing leg. Control, lowering it down. Repeat to the side. One, two, three, four. Keeping that left hip drop down. I like your style. Standing leg is straight, 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 and plié. Two, three, four. Extend, straighten up. Six, seven. Control it. Taking it to the back. We're going through the attitude position. Standing leg is getting straighter. We want to get into a split position, so we're going to drop the chest forward into a planche for this stretch, making sure our toe is going to the ceiling, not towards the side of us. Back to the side one more time. Two, three, four. Standing leg is straight. Keeping that hip dropped and under. Plié. And straighten that standing leg. Five, six, control it, lowering it down.